Is it true that Los Angeles, California is 24/7 summertime like we see in the TVs or the movies? People surfing all the time like in Malibu, or maybe we're just kicking it over at the beach, taking in a tan, chilling with our friends. Or maybe you're finding yourself hanging out at a pool party and we're cheersing and toasting. Or maybe it's more like
now, don't get me wrong, guys. It gets hot as hell in Cali. But let me tell you, if you're on the west side, coastal like I am in Mar Vista or say Santa Monica, Brentwood, Venice, and you're expecting when you move here, you're visiting here, that it's going to be sunshine all day long, well, you got another thing coming.
Now, I'm just chilling in my backyard, but literally during May, June, and even all through the summer months, it is gray like this all the way till about, I'd say, 11 a.m. But once fall hits, this can last all day long.
Now, I've had a lot of clients moving here from out of state, out of country, and they're like, where's the sunshine, Eric? This is California. Where's it at? Well, you got to bear in mind, if you're thinking of moving here, sorry about the pink